Yeah, it's gonna be awkward, but no one in there is listening to you. They're talking, they're hanging out, they're remembering what's going on.
Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Caitlin Trusty.
And I'm Ambrosia Johnson.
After 4 days, bikers flew in and out of Fayetteville in one swift blow. Find out how many are leaving regrets behind.
Our crews covered every single GOP rally.
Our coverage begins tonight with the Trump campaign. UATV's Callie Barkwell sat down with the leading Republican candidate and has more. Callie.
Chris, that's right. I sat down with presidential candidate Donald Trump this past weekend on his personal... What?
For UATV, I'm Shakara Bwashit. Back to you.
Bikers from around the country.
Welcome to this Wednesday night edition of UATV News. I'm Christopher Redfern.
And I'm Savannah Skidmore. Thanks for joining us.
Fire Marshal says that we do need a substantial amount of rain to be put out of the fire danger. But in the meantime, here's what you need to know to understand that you are not the problem.
Just keep on pressing.
I do apologize, we are having some technical difficulties right now.
It is confirmed that the Zika virus was transmitted through sexual contact this year in Texas. Dallas County says the patient was infected after having sexual contact with someone from a country where the virus is present.
This is sick.
Oh my god.
Just keep on pressing.
Oh, we're having some technical difficulties at the moment. Back to you, Mary Kate.
Welcome to this Tuesday edition of UATV. I'm Callie Barkwell.
And I'm Mary Kate Carson. Thanks for joining us.
Excuse us, we're having some technical difficulties here.
President Obama will do something no U.S. president has done in nearly 90 years. He is making a trip to Cuba. Excuse me. The White House says President Obama and the First Lady will travel to Cuba on March 21st. In his statement this morning,
just keep on pressing.
Mary Kate, with the primaries being changed to March 1st, it explains why multiple presidential candidates have been visiting the natural state. But why did the dates change? Grab me.
Find my co-anchor, Sawyer Bussey, down on Dixon Street, right in the middle of all the action. Sawyer, what's happening down there?
That's right, Chris. I am live on Dixon Street for the 16th annual Bikes, Blues, and Barbecue Festival.
That's right, guys. I apologize for the technical difficulties earlier, but we are here at the Dances Around the World event, which is an event for the International Education Week.
Just keep on pressing.
Welcome back, guys. Let's go ahead and take a look across the U.S. We can see, and nothing's really going on right there. It's just a bland day. Not everything's going to be exciting when it comes to weather. It's just my job to break your hearts tonight. But as you can see right now, nothing's really moving through. So it's just one of those days. We're going to be in like a holding pattern type to say.
It was a pretty like very rainy day today.
Also, students are biking and leaving the Teal Talk tonight. And it's really beautiful campus outside. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm freezing up. but they're also eating and drinking at Starbucks, and thank you for...
Oh my God. Students are outside walking around, just drinking coffee, studying, having a grand old time.
Winds are going to continue on through the night, peaking at about 15 miles per hour. It's going to be relatively clear tonight. I don't know if you can see behind me, but the stars are going to be out. So if you have the time, feel free to get outside, bundle up, and read a book or something.
Now we're going to look at tomorrow's weather. At 9 a.m., we're going to have 70 degrees, and 8 degrees is going to be pretty sunny. I don't think this is actually what's going to happen tomorrow. We're supposed to see some rain. And then at 12, we're going to have, it's going to get a little bit warmer, but it seems like we've had some technical difficulties with our graphics. That's it for your weather.
There are 2 minutes left in the second half. Sports.
Just keep on pressing.
Bonjour, konnichiwa, and hello. Welcome to UATV Sports.
That's right, as the great Yogi Berra would say. Welcome back to UATV News. This is the sports. I'm Michael Morrison. We've got a lot of things going on, but we do have Razorback football coming up. As the great Yogi Berra would say, it's deja vu all over again.
There's no clouds.
Perfect. That sounds like perfect dog park weather. My puppy will be really excited.
Exactly. And I think there's also a baseball game tomorrow. So
perfect.
I'll
so great
there.
Weather going into the, in the into the weekend. You guys have a wonderful night. My name's Sawyer Bussey.
And I'm Lydia Fielder. You have a great night. Thank you for watching.
That's awesome. I can't wait to see all that.
Yes, exactly.
Well, I love it.
Well, thank you guys for the year. It's been a great year here at UTV.
You've been anchoring, what, like 2 years?
This is my second semester.
Aw,
yes.
She's doing so great. She looks like a Barbie girl. Well, that's going to do it for us here at UATV News. I'm Sawyer Bussey.
And I'm Lydia Fielder. Have a great night.